हाय फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज चैतन्य पथके एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। देर इज अ बिट ऑफ अ सैड न्यूज़ फॉर क्रिकेट फैंस। ड्यू टू द आउटब्रेक ऑफ COVID-19 इन द श्रीलंकन कैंप, दैट इज द बैटिंग कोच ऑफ श्रीलंका ग्रांट फ्लावर एंड डेटा एनालिस्ट जी टी निरोशन हैव बीन अनफॉर्चुनेटली टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव फॉर द COVID-19 वायरस। सो द सीरीज हैज बीन पुश बैक बाय 5 डेज। सो द फर्स्ट ODI विच वॉज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ऑन July 13 इज नाउ गोइंग टू बी प्लेड ऑन July 18, फॉलोड बाय द सेकेंड ODI ऑन July 20 and the third on July 23. After that, the T20 series, which also comprises of 3 matches, will take place on 25th of July, 27th of July and 29th of July. So it is a good decision by Sri Lanka Cricket Board to push forward the series, because Grant Lawler and GT Narasimhan both have been infected by COVID-19 virus, which is the Delta variant, which is very infectious, and it is nice to push back the series. There were also rumors that Sri Lanka have to be, due to the virus cases, have to be putting their B team side to face India, but that is fortunately it's not going to be the case. So it is a great decision, it is beneficial for all, and hope the series starts on July 18 and everything goes well going forward. So how did you like my analysis on this news? Please tell in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for further notifications. We will meet in the next video. Till then, everyone stay home, stay safe, take care and bye.